So a few videos back, I said like I wanted to redo my room and we got some of the furniture already and I said I was gonna make a video about it and that's gonna be this video. I'm kind of doing it as like a vlog type of style, I guess. But anyways, today is Sunday, which is actually Easter, so happy Easter, but you guys will definitely not be seeing this for a while after this day because we have a lot to do for my room. Right now, everything is the same. Nothing has changed yet. Downstairs, last Thursday, IKEA came, or no, not IKEA, but people from IKEA delivered the bed set and the dresser because that's what we ordered off of the IKEA website. But then later, when we have everything assembled and all of that, we're gonna buy like decorative pillows. But right now, we're just trying to figure out like what we're doing. So I'm gonna take stuff out of my room. I'm gonna clean like under my bed because hopefully we will have a new bed tonight. I'm not sure yet. Oh, and by the way, this video will be a bunch of different days because we're not getting all of it done just in one day. So it will be a bunch of different days. We're going to take the chairs and rug out of my room and put them in my parents' room. Now I'm going to take stuff out of my bed, or under my bed, out of like the under my bed.
Wait, there's some stuff like really under there. I can't get all of that.
I honestly don't know what we're doing right now, so I'm just gonna time lapse a bunch of stuff. But if I think it's necessary to explain it, then I will.
Yeah! Hello, guys. What was that?
His screwdriver ran out of juice.
Now we gotta do it manually.
What? We don't have batteries?
No. We have to charge it.
Are you charging it?
What? Yeah, but it's gonna take a long time to charge. You gonna wait for that long?
There's so much dust.
Oh, this is so weird.
My bed is literally not a bed.
What the heck is this? How is there a Cheeto here?
Ooh, she did.
Guys, I'm officially bedless. And now we're trying to figure out which of the boxes is my new bed. So, and then these are the mattresses. So yeah. By the way, guys, we're in our garage. There's so many pieces. Oh my gosh.
Update, guys. We've made a lot of progress. It is now almost 7 o'clock. New angle.
The whole thing is done, it's gonna be all in my room. But since we don't want to bring like the whole setup one like at
once. We're bringing pieces of it, so now they're bringing up that. Yeah.
Macho man. I don't want to be a macho man.
Okay guys, so it is currently 7:40, but we have gotten a lot done. Right now we're going to take a break and eat dinner, but I'll see you guys when we're back. And we're back in business, baby. Okay guys, so my camera is currently flashing red, yay. But we're on like the last like bag. We have to do the drawers. Oh, I'm so excited. Anyways, we're gonna do that down in the garage, but I'm just going to show you guys the finished bed when I'm done because I don't want my camera to die.
I am so happy. Here's my new bed. There's drawers down here.
Okay, well, my camera just died, so like I was saying, it comes with drawers for like extra storage, and I'm so happy. I'll explain a bunch more when my whole room is done, just to let you know, this like slides out, and then you can put this mattress on top, because I have two mattresses, as you can see, we can slide it out to make it like a full bed, but it's kind of like doubling as a bed and like a sofa couch type of thing, so basically, you can just like hang out. I'm so excited. I just have so much more room in my room. I really want to film videos here and I'm just so happy. Anyways, I will see you guys the next day. I'm continuing on redoing my room. See you the next day. Hello everyone. Today is Monday, the day after yesterday when we assembled my bed. We are actually going to IKEA, which I'm very excited for. So I have my mom. So and Chris, he has his headphones on, great. Yesterday when we assembled my bed and we put the mattress was actually really hard. We are planning on going to IKEA, buying a new mattress, sheets, and decorative pillows. Oh, and a mirror, right?
I don't know if it's all gonna fit, but.
Yeah, I got a new dresser, but it doesn't have like a big mirror like my one I have now does. So I think we're gonna buy like a wall mirror and just like set it on top of the dresser. But you'll see. I don't know what we're doing. All right guys, so we are currently in IKEA. Oh my gosh. What the heck?
Everything closed.
Yay. There's like no one here. In my opinion, IKEA is like a really fun place. You basically just get to look at furniture and you can sit in it too. Okay, people are looking at me for vlogging. But you know, it's okay. Hello. Okay.
It's good.
Guys, this mattress is so soft. Time to wake up, sweetheart.
No.
This is what Christian does in IKEA. So we're basically just like feeling a bunch of beds to find a mattress, but it has to be like thin enough because it has to stack on top of each other, if that, because the mattresses have to, because we actually have to get two and they have to be like thin to stack on top of each other, so we're still freaking stuff out, but yeah, probably lied in like 50 beds already. We think we found the right one. Now we're trying to look for like sheets and pillows. The fire alarm keeps going off for some reason, and I'm not sure why, so it's kind of scary. Update. I'm sorry I didn't vlog at IKEA after the clip you guys just saw. I'm back home, and we got a lot of stuff. Currently, this is how the bed is looking, and I'm like, So happy. We ended up just getting a mattress topper and not another mattress, but we got that and it's super soft now. I got all of these pillows. There's like a bunch of them. I've always had this blanket and then I just finished it off with my fairy lights. I'm so excited for my whole room to be done because when it is, I'm going to definitely film here and I just think it's gonna look really nice.
I think that is all I'm doing for tonight. So I'll see you guys in the next day that I'm working on my room. Okay, y'all, so now I'm going to color code my closet because I have bad OCD. Okay, so you can kind of see the color coordination, but I finished my closet and look how much hangers we have left over. I'm so happy that we finally like took out all of the clothes that I don't wear. We also cleared out those drawers over there, those drawers. And then whenever my dad is done with the dresser, we're going to fill all of this in. But yeah. Oh, and we're watching Friends.
My camera just like cut all of the footage after this clip. I don't know why or where the footage went. To fill you guys up on everything, I'm actually done with my room. It's like March. No, what am I saying? It's like April. No, it's May. Oh my God. It's already May 24th. I started redoing my room like April 1st. Yeah, Easter. But anyways, my room is now done and I don't want to show you guys too much because I want to do a room tour after this video. I'm just gonna show you like what I put in.
This is my new dresser. It is much bigger than my old one. When we like put it together and put it like where it is right now, we were like, whoa. My old dresser used to be like here. Yeah, it's like really big. I also have this mirror where I do my makeup and it's so glamorous. I love it so much. Basically, you just tap this button. Bam! Oh my God. I love it so much. And then up there, I have a little hello sticker. Here's my window, as you can see. This mirror used to be over there. And I put it over here, and my mom put like these LED lights on it. And you can like do that. And then you can choose the lighting. So yeah, there's another like lighting source I have. I think you guys already know what my bed looks like. Because if you don't, then that's what it looks like. Then up here, I have some more stickers. I have polka dots along the like the whole ceiling of my room. And then I have that sticker that says Nicoleno. I know, my room is like totally different. Over here, I have like a little nightstand, but it's actually just like a little chair. And I keep this lamp, my watch, and then this love sign where it like turns on. I'll show you guys. Bam! Yeah, so that's, I really like that. And then some of the last things, I have a new curtain and it's like so soft. And then I think this is the last thing, but I have this little like board where you can like, what are these called? Clothespin things like that. And
guys, I think that is it. This is going to be the end of this video because I think I showed you guys everything. If not, stay tuned for my room tour and that will be out pretty soon. I'll explain a lot more in that video. I just want to say thank you to my parents and my brother for helping me redo my whole room and it's like totally different. I'm so happy. Thank you to my family for doing all of this for me. I will see you guys in my next video. Thank you so much for watching. Love you guys so much. Bye. I'm so happy.